Hi guys, it's Amir Van here, bringing you some Ark Survival Evolved on the Isocrystal map. So, we changed maps, as you can see. So that means we had to bring everything from the other server over to here, and spent a day or two redoing mine, as you can clearly see. Now this map is absolutely stunning, beautiful in every way. It's not finished, but it's got so much potential. Okay, and over here is the dinosaur pen. Be much more fuller. I'm thinking of taming some monsters today. And then down in here, we've got our resource crop plots. So I've got the tech ones down. Finally made them on the other server, and I made a couple of tech 2 plots on that server as well. So yeah, everything has gone smoothly. I'm thinking of taming, as I said, some dinosaurs, well, monsters. My bad. I did see some somewhere, but the spawn points on this map for them are pretty good. Yeah, and then obviously we have the crafter thing now. On the other server, I had them all it all closed up, and it felt a bit claustrophobic. So this time, I opened it up a bit. So we got our little, I don't know, I've got bloody hell, blank mind. What do you call it? Pets, pet cages, pet things. Pretty interesting. Some of them are glitchy. Alright. We've got the seating arrangement here. I like to sit on here and then log off. So it looks like my body's still sitting. Yeah, pretty not bad. I got the upgrade table that was in the last video. I think it was the last video. I can't remember. Times do go fast. And yeah, so I'm gonna find some monster creatures, and then yeah, we'll carry on from there. What is up, guys? So I finally found a spot for the monsters. Only good level is that gobble over there, 72, so I am gonna have a crack at that one. Yeah, let's see how it goes. I think he's fighting. I don't mean to let go, but there we go. How much did that do? He's out. And then the music on this is on this map is amazing too. Does he eat prime? He does eat prime. Oh dear Lord. Bugger that. Come on, mate, let's attack them. These are your first kills. Come on. There we go. So that new sound. Well, this map is a level up one, which gotta give it to the creator. Very beautifully done. Oh, level 44. Should we go for it? Well, what level was that? 24. I think I'll go for the level 44. I totally forgot. These ones are really slow. That's not gonna be good. Really good on water. On land. So that's my first water creature, technically speaking, and he flies. And we've got 44. That's 8. Yeah, let's go for the 44. Put you on passive. Alright. Passive? Yep. Let's get this. Let's see. Come on out of the water, buddy. Oh, he's already out. Underwater taming. Oh god, I'm stuck in him. What attacked me? Yeah. Oh yeah. Got our monster posse coming in. At least I got a water tame now. That's pretty decent. Need to make a water pen. Aim. Can't even crap though. I need to get you some milk. So my Sarko that I brought over from the other server kind of died to a lot of, and that was a leech. I didn't realize, isn't it? I'll be damned. Yeah, let's get out of here because you're on passive. That roar is immense. So we've got our two monsters. Slowly, but surely. Really make a ramp. There's another gobble over there. Tell you what though, there's a lot, and I mean a lot of whatchamacallit now. You strolling in here. I know. A lot of indoms around. Come, buddy. I know, as well as this map with the sounds, it also has a different, like the colors are different also, and the variant of colors and some dinos is pretty beautiful. Gives you a new look on dinosaurs in a way. God, you're fucking you're ugly, guys. You're ugly. So, where is it? You're still following me. Oh, bloody. Oh. So, where's my fire bit? What are you doing? So, I think it was yellow on the other server, on the other map. This, it's like bright red. It's insane. I don't know if I want to take my Giga out. Oh, I forgot about that. Hmm. Bigger or not? It is, I'll just go out. If I lose, at least none of my dinosaurs will die. I've got my photon plasma gun, plasma energy, about to call it. Anything does happen, I'm gonna shoot my way out. Beautiful map, like these rocks here. These are salt rocks, which is pretty good. They give you salt and flowers. Flowers. This gun's up. See, look, freaking indom. What level are you, sir? And it's green as well. Look at that. Charging is Then you just love that the guest drop like mad. Do apologise. Oh god. Okay. It looked at me funny. Like that. The colours on that. It's beautiful. Looked at me funny. Why are Jabos always level 1? Bad. And the crystals out of the ground. Oh, just tops it out. Look at that. 2 of them? 260 with 561 health. 304. Sounds about right. Find more. Dinosaurs, monsters. Oh, look at this fog, man. This makes it even more scary. Something roared. Where is it? Look at these. Tapajeras, man. Beautiful looking. Map just gives you a whole new sense of everything. It's amazing. Come on, give me some monsters. Rudons, you ain't stealing anything off me, man. There's tons earlier. None. Accidentally run into a giga. It all ends there. No dinosaurs over here. Ah, come on, give me another monster, man. No, there's more than 2. Wow. The giga won't stop me in my tracks. A twig on the floor will. Can take me to one. Fellas, man. Very sweet, man. Oh, there's an orc there. He's come straight at me. Die, sir. You have been struck off the list. Another. Well, that is. Oh, look. Never top monster. What's that there? An Alpha Carno, level 16. Serious. Bananas. No, sir, that's... Oh, bloody. Oh, God. There was another dinosaur on the list and I killed it. Bloody thing. Oh, oh, even better. Bloody ants. Now I'm stuck. Oh, bloody hell, man. You're mine. Oh, yeah. Oh, level 80. That's nice. Gonna get myself a Rathian. Oh, hell yeah. No, not change name. Oh, bloody. Myself a glider. The attack is so awesome. That's not a bad tame. What level was he? Now he was a level 18. Now he's 115. Not bad stats as well. Let's see if we can find a couple more. Not the same ones, of course. Oh, there's the Indom. Where you go? Oh God. The frames. The frames. Oh, no, I'll take this back. And then, yeah. Be right back. So, I'm back at base with the Rathian. And I'm gonna call it here. Three monsters for today's video seems good enough. Let me know in the comments down below what you want to name these three, and any of the other dinosaurs in here. Some of them have got no names yet. But yeah, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to smash that like button. And if you want to catch up on the next arc, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And as always, ladies and gentlemen, have a good day.